If we put that 2-cent wealth tax in place on the 75,000 largest fortunes in this country.
And, you know, if we got to choose between taxing work and taxing wealth, I'd rather be taxing wealth, within reason. Yeah.
I think people see the rich getting much, much richer, and the level of income and wealth inequality increasingly dangerous from a moral perspective and from an economic perspective.